as Narendranath Datta on 12th January 1863 in the holy and divine place of Kolkata. Swami Vivekananda was a great Indian saint. He was a figure with high thinking and simple living. He was a great pious leader, a philosopher, and also a devout personality with great principles. His eminent philosophical works comprise of modern Vedanta and Rajyoga. He was a principal disciple of Ramakrishna Paramahansa and was an initiator of Ramakrishna Math and Ramakrishna Mission. He thus spent his whole life in the expression of the values embedded in the great Indian culture. Swami Vivekananda, the son of the Sri Vishwanath, mother Bhuvaneshwari Devi, was called by the name Narendranath Dutt. In the early days, Narendra was a child of unquestioned expectations and intellectual capability, who used to take graphs of all his school teaching at first sight. This excellence was recognized by his gurus and thus was named Srutidhar by them. He possessed manifold talent and skills comprising of swimming, wrestling, which were a part of his schedule. Influenced by the teaching of Ramayana and Mahabharata, he had bottomless respect for religion. Pavan Putra Hanuman was his ideal for life. Narendra was a lover of heroism and mystical by nature. Despite his upbringing in a spiritual family, he owned an argumentative personality in his infancy. His entire beliefs were assisted by an apt rational and judgment behind them. Such a quality made him even put a question on the existence of the Almighty. He thus visited several saints and asked each and one, "Have you seen God?" His spiritual quest had left unanswered until he met Ramakrishna Paramahansa. Swami Vivekananda met Ramakrishna Paramahansa for the first time when the latter visited his friend's residence in Kolkata. Conscious of the supernatural powers of Swami Vivekananda, called his to Dakshineswar. He had a deep insight that Swamiji birth was a born to mankind for the upliftment of the universe. Fulfillment of his spiritual inquisitiveness made he finally acknowledge Ramakrishna Paramahansa in the figure of his guru. He was moved from darkness to illumination by his guru. As his deep gratitude and reverence for his guru made him travel all the four directions for the diffusion of his guru's teaching, Swamiji won the hearts of everyone by his incredible speech at Chicago, by addressing the audience as sisters and brothers of America. Vivekananda quoted these words, "I am proud to belong to a religion which has taught the world both tolerance and universal acceptance. We believed not only the universal tolerance, but we accept all religion as true. Thus we set forward the oath of Indian religion, exhibiting the values of universal acceptance, oneness, and harmony despite multiplicity in culture." Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose once said, "Swamiji harmonized the East and West religion and science, past and the present, and that is why he is great. He played a prominent role in ending India's culture remoteness from the rest of the world." A figure of highest ideals and great thoughts, Swamiji was an inspiration for the youth of India. Through his teaching, he wanted to fill the young brains with the powers of self-realization, character formation, to recognize the inner strengths, service to others, and optimistic outlook, tireless and effort, and a lot more.